My name is Sean Cavanaugh. I'm a senior consulting engineer here at Cumulus Networks. For this video, we're going to talk about access ports. An access port is an L2 port, which places all on-tag traffic into the specified VLAN. First, we're going to show the command line interface for a Cisco device and a Cumulus device. Then we're going to show the rendered config for each of the platforms. This is a Cisco Nexus device. I'm going to go ahead and configure terminal. I'm going to go into an interface config. For this interface, I'm going to use interface E12. Now I'm in the interface config, and then I'm going to do switch port mode access. And then I'm going to specify the VLAN I want all on-tag traffic to go into. And I'm going to do switch port access VLAN. And then I can question mark here. I can choose a VLAN. I'm going to choose VLAN 10. I'm going to do end. I also need to make that VLAN if it's not actually made yet for it to exist. I can do a show run int E12. I can do switch port access VLAN 10, so it's now a layer 2 port. And I can do a show VLAN, and I can see that VLAN 2 is indeed on E12. Here I am on a Cumulus Linux device. I'm going to go ahead and use NCLU to turn switch port 2 into an access port. So I'm going to do net add interface switch port 2 bridge, and then I'm going to choose access. And then I can choose a VLAN here. I'm going to choose VLAN 10 to match the other devices. Then I'm going to do a net pending. A pending will show me the config there in green with plus symbols next to it. So it's turned switch port 2 into an access VLAN. And it's also gone ahead and added VLAN 10 to the device for me. Then to get it out of staging and actually put it in the running config, I'll do a net commit. And now it's on the running config. We can do a net show interface switch port 2. You can actually look at the switch port. It's an access L2 port, and the only VLAN on here is untagged VLAN 10. We can do also a net show int, and we can see kind of a higher level. And here we see switch port 2, it's down, but it's untagged VLAN 10. So let's look at the command line interface and rendered config side by side. First is Cumulus device. We can do net add interface, the switch port you want to turn into an access port, and then bridge access on the VLAN you want. And it renders a config that looks like this. It's the interface stanza with bridge access 10. On Cisco, we go into configure terminal mode. We go under the interface config, and then we can turn this into a switch port and then access VLAN 10. And then the config's going to look like this. Thank you for listening.